The last thing I want to be is the Dilbert manager in the corner, the pointy hair guy in the corner who thinks he knows everything and is issuing stupid orders. I know the smartest people and the most informed people are the people on the front lines. So I want to give them all the knowledge and the tools, the technology and information they need to make decisions, and then free them to make decisions and then evaluate their decisions and be able to look at that. But it's really about pushing ideas to the front rather than be top down pushing ideas down.
Patrick was trained in the school of value investing, which his mentor is Warren Buffett. And so he was trained in the art of value investing. And so he teaches that to all his employees. He takes on enormous problems that would scare most people to death. But if it's for the right reason, he'll take that problem on and do the right thing.
We're really proud of the fact that we've used this platform to build some other side businesses that do a lot of good for the world. We've got something called World Stock, which has thousands of artisans around the world, give them a job. We have a pet tab where you can adopt a pet anywhere in the United States through our tab. And I think we've been the cause of about 60,000 adoptions at this point. So that's my place in heaven. I got up there, no matter what else I did in this life, I get up there and there's 60,000 kittens and puppies who had a home. That'll be fine by me.